subscribe to our channel now and press the bell icon to never miss an update from KIMS Global.
Hi, I'm Dr. Praveen Murlidharan. I'm a consultant in the Department of Nephrology and Kidney Transplant at the Kerala Institute of Medical Sciences, Trivandrum, Kerala. Dialysis or treatment with what is called as artificial kidneys is needed when there is a permanent or a temporary complete shutdown of the kidneys. There are two situations wherein dialysis is required. The first situation is when the patient has something called acute kidney injury or there is a temporary complete shutdown of both the kidneys. In that sort of situation, the patient's blood parameters, the blood tests will be abnormal and there will be situation where there is very less urine coming from the body. In that sort of situation, patient usually needs to start dialysis. Dialysis in a situation where there is acute kidney injury is usually temporary and the kidney usually recovers within a period of 4 to 6 weeks. But in a situation where there is permanent damage to the kidneys, or what is known as chronic kidney disease stage 5 or end stage kidney failure, here there is irreversible damage of both the kidneys, and usually in that sort of situation the kidneys will not recover. Once dialysis is started in a patient who has end stage kidney disease or chronic kidney disease stage 5, he needs to continue dialysis lifelong or he has to undergo a kidney transplant. And if the kidney transplant is successful, he can discontinue the dialysis.